gave him a slight little fucking tap, like just a little bit of a rub, and it gives me a warning. That is a bit silly. Yeah, I think I might try lenient next time instead of normal, the old cheat prevention. No, I was just on the brakes a little late. No, it won't be. I've got a wonderful view of it though. You'll check the video out and it fucking looks wicked. Okay, cool. Nice if everyone could record their clips and then we could just fucking post them all up here, mate. Basically, well, the way I've got it is I've got a Belkin video, USB video bus, which is just like a little, it's just a USB plug with a wire coming out with a little box with a button on it, which I haven't actually figured out what the button does. But all it is you've got like a normal, you know, like the yellow phono and an S video connection in, so you can just wire it in. But, and I do that on my laptop because obviously it's a laptop, you can't put a PCI card in. But, Alex has been black flagged. But you can get like PCI cards and USB cards or USB plugs where they're like TV, make your computer into a TV sort of thing. And those ones are better because the sampling rate and stuff is a lot better. Like this one I've got here, the resolution that it takes is crap and it struggles to do anything over 15 frames a second. I'm not sure, I was meant to have a look again, but you can get, I think you can get like the old, if you get a cheaper TV card, like a PCI or a USB card, I think they're only about, you know, 20, 30, 40 quid, and some of the better ones, like if you've got a computer in your bedroom or something, they can be good because they'll give you a remote control that you, if you've got a PCI one, it's got a plug in the back where you can remote control on top of the monitor, so you can watch it in bed.